shadow of my lashes, and that's so weird, but
hi guys, this is a vlog. So today I'm going to Navdak to do some advert vetting, and once I'm done I'll be going back to the office to prepare for a media lunch today. Hopefully the vlog for the production, TVC production, should be up this week, so yeah, something like that. And you can see that I went all out. My highlight is blinding.
So I went to call this with my people to be here. What do you mean? Because she's here.
Hey, I trust you. I trust you. Woo!
No. Madam Boss, come on. Madam Boss, everybody say Madam Boss.
boss.
People boss. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for being here. We heard that the traffic was manic and that the traffic tried Baba and sat on the floor outside. So a lot of people who are supposed to be here are still on the way. So we thank you very much for making time out of your Friday evening to be here with us today. Amstel Malta is the official malt drink for the Nigerian Football Federation. Fantastic partnership. Yes. And when we're talking about, you know, what are we going to do with, you know, NFF this year, you know, then they said, yeah, the biggest thing happening this year is AFCON. You know, the boys are going to play, you know, African Cup of Nations. I'm like, oh, that's fantastic. But don't we do women's sports? Then, and then they said the Super Falcons are going, they just won the Cup of Nations last year. That's what
happened. Make some noise for them.
And then we said, oh, wow, that's fantastic. So yeah, some of them play in China, one plays in Barcelona. I was like, what? Then they said they're going to the FIFA Women's World Cup in France. But nobody was talking about it. Nobody. Because quite frankly, nobody cares. Let's be fair. Because yeah, sports is for men, right? Football is for men. You get home to, you go to your friend's house and you say, oh, where are your wife? So she's gone to the bar to go and watch football with her friends. Yeah, said no man ever. But it's normal for guys to watch football. But women are doing fantastic things with football. So the Super Falcons are going to France. Yeah. Amstel Malta is a brand about living your best life. Yeah. And we thought, who is living their best lives like these girls, right? So we put together a team of fantastic women. Our agency guys, our creative director is a woman, she's right there. We got together some of the Falcons, as you can see. The director, a woman, Kemi Adetiba. The photographer, Yetunde Babaiko, I saw her, is she gone? A woman as well. So we put together a fantastic team of women and said, guys, let's make this ad for the Super Falcons. Let's put it out there. Let's tell people that we have women doing fantastic things. They're going to the FIFA World Cup in France, guys. It's not a small thing. And so not only did we get the Super Falcons together, we thought, who else is living their best life? And nobody wants to live their best life in 2020. And Linda, who just got married, congratulations. We had Dakore. We had Cece. Where is Cece? She coming. Antiwa on this ad. So we're very excited to show it to you, the select few of you here today. The ad will officially go on air in a week because the girls are starting the World Cup in June. But in addition to the ad, where you'll see that the campaign is about living your best life, and it shows that these girls needed to live their best lives. When you see the ad, you'll see it. But in addition to that, we are kicking off something with our PR agency, which we've called The Pledge. In addition to everything I've talked about, The Pledge is simply, I stand with the Falcons. And so we're going to start a microsite. If you follow the Amstel Malta Instagram page, in about a week, we'll announce how The Pledge is going to happen. But essentially, The Pledge is, and we hope to start with our influencers once it kicks off, I stand with the Falcons. Amstel Malta for the Falcons. And for every pledge we get, Amstel Malta will donate 5 naira to the Super Falcons. So if you get a million pledges, it will be 5 naira. And so on and so forth. Because we think that these girls deserve it. The guys go, they pay, they come back, they get money. The girls, they get paid, but I think they need more. So that's what the brand is going to do. So we want you all, when the pledge launches, it's one click. It's click, it's Ngozi Nkoji, I pledge. That's it. And then the money goes to the Falcons. We're going to look at some videos very, very quickly from a couple of the girls that are going to France, as well as one or two other celebrities who couldn't be here with us today. And then we'll watch the ad. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Oh,
Follow our blog.
Broken, so you can definitely comment about it. I'll be posting behind the scenes of the production sometime next week, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Don't forget to give me a huge thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. That's my next video. I love you guys. Take care.